Absolutely.
You know, if I haven't told each of you, I really want to thank you for coming today. This program was put together fairly quickly. We found out that we could have a supply of vehicles. I know it sort of rushed up on you, and I'm glad that you guys could give us some time to support Toyota and Brandon Camry. So I absolutely want to say now, thank you so much. You know, it's hard to believe that it's been 28 years since Camry first went on sale, and 25 years since Toyota broke ground from the Georgetown plant. Camry is now recognized as the smart, safe, and worry-free leader of the Toyota brand. And it's been the best-selling car in America for 9 years running, and 13 of the past 14 years. The current generation car has been number one every year since its introduction. And the Georgetown plant is now the largest automotive plant in North America. It has built nearly 9 million vehicles, 6.5 million of them Camrys. And Camry, because of that, tops several lists as the most American-made car. Along the way, Georgetown has earned more J.D. Power Awards for quality than any other plant in North America. That's one of the big reasons more than 90% of all Camrys built over the past 15 years are still on the road today. Following the disruptions caused by the March earthquake and tsunami in Japan, 8 of the 12 models built in North America returned to full production in June. And now I'm really happy to say that the 4 remaining models are now back up to 100% capacity. Production returned to normal just in time, as we're about to embark on the most impressive run of new products in Toyota history. We have 10 all-new or major products to be introduced in the months ahead. Camry will be followed later this year by the Prius V, the Prius plug-in, the Tacoma, Yaris, and Scion IQ. Next year, we'll add the Prius C, Scion FRS, and the RAV4 EV. We'll also have several other surprises with all the models, but it's just a little too early to talk about them now. Looking a little further ahead, we'll introduce 20 new updated products between now and 2013. These models will reflect the new independence of the North American operation, and many of them will be completely planned, designed, and engineered here. But the good news for us doesn't stop there. Consumer Reports recently recommended 16 Toyota and Scion models, more than any other manufacturer. Toyota also jumped 14 spots in J.D. Power's initial quality survey, moving back into the top 10, as virtually every model registered improved scores. And not to be overlooked, the Insurance Institute of Highway Safety named 7 Toyotas as top safety picks. But of course, what we're here to talk about today and drive is the introduction of a new Camry. In setting up the development goals for this 7th generation Camry, we look to provide more emotional satisfaction for our customers. So you may ask, what's so exciting about making a smart, safe, worry-free choice in a family or mid-sized passenger car? Well, for literally millions of owners, including our friends, families, neighbors, and let's be honest, ourselves, it means a lot. Choosing the right car for ourselves and our families is an emotionally satisfying experience. Everyone wants to feel confident and ease behind the wheel of their chosen vehicle. We want to know that we received great value for our money, that we made a responsible choice and are taking care of our families and friends. We also want to believe that it's safe, it's reliable and economical, and does it offer good value with low ownership costs? Does it fit me and my lifestyle? Does it make me feel good about being eco-friendly? And does it make my life easier and more fun? Does it make my life easier and more fun? The reinvented 2012 Camry does all that. Camry really shines when you're behind the wheel, as I've told a lot of you, but I'm hoping that you'll find that out quickly when you drive. And you'll have an opportunity to do that in just a few minutes. But before we do, I'd like to give you some details about the brand new Camry. In addition to legendary quality, Camry features contemporary styling that has best-in-class refinement, driving dynamics, safety features, fuel economy, and connectivity. The first thing you'll notice is a new level of interior refinement. I really encourage you to check out the quality of the materials, the fit and finish, and notice things like contrasting stitching in the center section. While the new Camry's external dimensions are very similar to the previous generation, We reduced unutilized space in the interior to create a more spacious cabin. Areas like seat and door trim shape were optimized in order to add more lateral space and couple distance. From a driving standpoint, the vehicle's reduced weight and more powerful V6 provides noticeably improved performance. The SE model provides a much more dynamic driving experience with its distinct suspension package. And if you're looking for fuel economy, the four-cylinder provides a class-leading 35 miles per gallon of mileage. Speaking of this fuel economy, at 200 horsepower and 43 miles per gallon, the hybrid is simply in class of its own. The best-in-class safety of the 2012 Camry starts with the five-star safety system and includes vehicle stability control, traction control, anti-lock brakes, electronic brake force distribution, brake assist, and what we call Smart Stop, which is a brake override technology. If you then add 10 airbags, available backup monitor, a blind spot monitor, and Safety Connect, you have a list of safety features unmatched in the class. Official crash test results haven't been released yet, but our engineers targeted 5-star NCAP and IIHS top safety pick ratings during the development. In regards to connectivity, you'll find N2 to be safe, simple, intuitive, compatible, and upgradable. Connectivity is one of the key features 21st century consumers are looking for, and it can be a challenge to deliver in the automobile. And as several of our competitors have found out, if they've had stumbles, that's because of just the interface between the customer, the consumer, and the interface with the system. The key to Intune is it's a conversational voice recognition system. It'll earn a best-in-class rating with this year's Consumer Electronics Show. It also offers more apps and data services than the competition and works with virtually any smartphone. Now for safety, you'll find some of the features requiring added attention are locked out during driving. The 2012 Camry Hybrid builds on the four fundamental aspects of all Toyota hybrid vehicles: high fuel efficiency, low emissions, performance, and a quiet driving experience. The new Camry Hybrid will outperform competition in all areas and set a brand new benchmark. It will introduce a new hybrid system featuring a newly developed hybrid exclusive version of a 2.5-liter engine that provides 43 miles a gallon in the city and 200 horsepower, both significant improvements over the current generation Camry Hybrid and a combination unmatched in the marketplace. The gas engine's larger displacement, along with an increase in combustion efficiency, has provided a 10% improvement in maximum torque. Combined with the impressive torque provided by the motor generator and the latest hybrid control technology, new Camry Hybrid provides a surprisingly powerful acceleration feel and smooth power delivery that will certainly spark an emotional response. So, the uniquely quiet driving experience found only in the Toyota Hybrid. Along with the knowledge that the ATPZV emission standards satisfy environmental concerns, the Camry Hybrid is a quantum leap in performance, refinement, and efficiency. That will be an excellent day. Another change for the 2012 Camry is complexity reduction. We have reduced build combinations from 1,260 to 36, and continue to offer customers the equipment that they desire with thoughtful lineup, so they will be able to find Camry of their choice on a dealer's lot quicker. One thing that won't change about Camry, it will remain the number one smart, safe, and roof-free choice for American consumers. It's competing in the industry's most competitive segment, and we expect Camry to continue as America's best-selling car. About half the buyers will be previous Camry owners, with more than 6.8 Camrys on the road today. That's a foundation unmatched in the industry. You know, if we introduced a brand new class-leading mid-sized car at the price the same, that would be a good story. But we have chosen to value price the 2012 Camry, making this a great story. Despite all the content and refinement we've added across the board, the price of the LE has been cut by $200, or nearly 1%, to $22,500. The MSRP for the SE four-cylinder has been reduced by 4%, or $965, to $23,000 even. The XT4 cylinder will be actually 2,000 or 7.5% lower than last year at $24,725. As a result of this pricing, we also anticipate a change in model mix. Currently, there is a $1,265 increase in price from the LE to the SE, and another $2,760 to the XL. With the LE basically holding the line on pricing and the other two models coming down, that step up will be much smaller, only $500 from LE to SE and $1,725 from SE to XL. Because of this, we believe an increasing number of buyers will move up to the added value of the SE and XL. Now, currently, about 70% of Camry buyers purchase an LE. With the 2012 Camry, we expect the mix to be about 50-50, with about half of the buyers opting for the SE and the XL. The 2012 Camry Hybrid LE is $1,150 less than the current hybrid model, and the new XLE grade is $800 less compared to the outgoing hybrid equipped with the upgrade package. Now, we began launching the Camry September 26th with the most comprehensive new model marketing launch in history. Every area of marketing has been increased in comparison with significant launches in the past. You might remember the Tundra and Prius as being fairly bold ways. Now, this will be we'll have a dramatic increase in interactive marketing activities as well. The launch will run all the way through the Super Bowl, where Camry will be prominently featured. So as I said, where Camry really shines, and where you need to notice it first, is behind the wheel. And so I'd like to get you out there as soon as possible, but before that, I'd like to bring up Dave. And Dave will give you some answers on the tech questions you have, and then we'll get started.